you're right, sir.
I believe if we can go consolidate the two school system, the two school system has to sit down and work out the issues, have a plan, and present it back to the community. In this case, there is no plan, and if the attempt is to merge the two systems, when the county don't go on it, and we're focusing it on them, and I hate gonna call it me, because the two school systems have two different curriculums. And it's gonna take a year and millions of dollars to get them on the same, not the same book, that's my understanding. But it's a whole lot of things wrong with this that we just don't know. It's round pig in the sack. It's what it's doing, it's round a pig in the sack. And you just hope when he jump out of here, he's a real pig. You're being fooled, and they ought to be able to put a plan, but they can't put a plan because they don't have no authority to make a plan. You know, they don't have any authority to make a plan and present it. We worked to get representation on our elected boards. When in the minority community, when we merge, we don't end up with one board education member in the city. We got four. I mean, we got four. Yeah, we got four.
Yeah, that's
right. We got four. And potentially have five, but it's not so much about black and white. It's about having fair representation that represents the community. And I think we have a good board there when you look at voting education, at where they live at, and different parts of the community. So it's just too much of this that is unknown. And if you know how many times I've been up here and somebody stood there and said, if we didn't do so and so, they'll sue us. Mm-hmm. I mean, we constantly have heard that over the years that you're going to sue. So we ought to potentially make a decision on something. We got a threat of a suit. Most of you all have heard it over and over and over about being threatened with a suit. But one thing I can tell you that they can't do to you, they can't eat you. So you need to go to your convention, and therefore we're going to call